And police in Scott Township are looking for this guy. Sean Heasley is charged with stealing American flags and slashing car tires on Lindsay Road and at Scott Township Park. Police say he didn't show up to a hearing on those charges. They believe he may have gone to Florida. If you see him or know where he is, call police.